हरे कृष्णा। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द भगवद गीता। दिस इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, फर्स्ट वर्स। लेट अस रिसाइट द फर्स्ट वर्स। धृतराष्ट्र उवाच, धर्मक्षेत्रे कुरुक्षेत्रे समवेतायुत्सवः, मामका पांडवाश्चैव किम कुर्वत संजय। सो नाउ लेट अस understand or read the translation. This translation has given by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Now let us read this one. Dhritarashtra said, O Sanjaya, after my sons and the sons of Pandu assembled in the place of pilgrimage at Kurukshetra, desiring to fight, what did they do? Purport by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Bhagavad Gita is the widely read theistic science summarized in the Gita Mahatmya, glorification of the Gita. There it says that one should read Bhagavad Gita very scrutinizingly with the help of a person who is a devotee of Sri Krishna and try to understand it without personally motivated interpretations. The example of clear understanding is there in the Bhagavad Gita itself, in the way the teaching is understood by Arjuna, who heard the Gita directly from the Lord. If someone is fortunate enough to understand the Bhagavad Gita in that line of disciplic succession without motivated interpretation, then he surpasses all studies of Vedic wisdom and all scriptures of the world. One will find in the Bhagavad Gita all that is contained in the other scriptures, but the reader will also find things which are not to be found elsewhere. That is the specific standard of the Gita. It is the perfect theistic science because it is directly spoken by the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Lord Sri Krishna. The topics discussed by Dhritarashtra and Sanjaya, as described in the Mahabharata, form the basic principle for this great philosophy. It is understood that this philosophy evolved on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, which is the sacred place of pilgrimage from the immemorial time of the Vedic age. It was spoken by the Lord when He was present personally on this planet for the guidance of mankind. The word Dharmakshetra, a place where religious rituals are performed, is significant because on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, the Supreme Personality of Godhead was present on the side of Arjuna. Dhritarashtra, the father of the Kurus, was highly doubtful about the possibility of his son's ultimate victory. In his doubt, he inquired from his secretary Sanjaya, what did they do? He was confident that both his sons and the sons of his younger brother Pandu were assembled in that field of Kurukshetra for a determined engagement of the war. Still, his inquiry is significant. He did not want a compromise between the cousins and brothers, and he wanted to be sure of the fate of his sons on the battlefield. Because the battle was arranged to be fought at Kurukshetra, which is mentioned elsewhere in the Vedas as a place of worship, even for the denizens of heaven, Dhritarashtra became very fearful about the influence of the holy place on the outcome of the battle. He knew very well that this would influence Arjuna and the sons of Pandu favorably, because by nature they were all virtuous. Sanjaya was a student of Vyasa, and therefore, by the mercy of Vyasa, Sanjaya was able to envision the battlefield of Kurukshetra even while he was in the room of Dhritarashtra. And so, Dhritarashtra asked him about the situation on the battlefield. Both the Pandavas and the sons of Dhritarashtra belong to the same family, but Dhritarashtra's mind is disclosed herein. He deliberately claimed only his sons as Kurus, and he separated the sons of Pandu from the family heritage. One can thus understand the specific position of Dhritarashtra in his relationship with his nephews, the sons of Pandu, as in the paddy field, the unnecessary plants are taken out. So it is expected from the very beginning of this topic that in the religious field of Kurukshetra, where the father of religion, Sri Krishna, was present, the unwanted plants like Dhritarashtra's son, Duryodhana and others would be wiped out, and the thoroughly religious persons headed by Yudhishthira would be established by the Lord. This is the significance of the words Dharma Kshetra and Kurukshetra, apart from their historical and Vedic importance. Hare Krishna. If you like this Bhagavad Gita reading, please subscribe this channel. Thank you very much.